One Girl. One Love. One Dream.
Seems I have some good news for you today, Jaqui. Jaqui, you've been asked to model for the one and only famous photographer, Ori Osenbrock, in America.
What? Please tell me you booked it.
Yes, I indeed did. Our flight leaves tomorrow promptly at 9 a.m. You'll be doing a photo shoot in the Big Apple, otherwise known as Manhattan.
Oh, no.
Now, don't forget, Jaqui, this is your big break. This photo shoot could lead to endless possibilities. You could even make a career in the States. You're going to need to stay focused if you want to be internationally renowned model, if anything.
Of course, Sarah. I'll take it seriously. This has always been my dream.
And off they went to the city Jaqui's dreams would soon be made of.
When I decided to come to America, I was so ecstatic because America is known as the land of opportunity. There are so many modeling careers, and you know, I just thought it was the perfect place for me to expand my career, and I couldn't wait.
Yeah. Jaqui!
Ari!
So today I'm thrilled for you to be here with us. Our first shoot is going to be outside on the back patio to get you with the backdrop of the Twin Towers in the background, just to get the whole like New York City famous skyline thing going on. So if you just follow me.
But just as things seem to be going great,
white Lexus, driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I'm out that Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie. Now I live on...
Things decided to take an unexpected turn.
Any kind of an effort up there yet? Now remember, oh my God.
That looks like a second plane.
Directly, perhaps purposefully, into... Oh my goodness.
Oh God.
There's another one.
Looks like 6-7 floors were taken out. And there's more explosions right now. Hold on, people are rushing.
Wait, hold on just a moment. We got an explosion inside.
The building's exploding right now. You got people running up the street.
Okay.
After the tragic events of 9/11 happened, I was just beside myself. I didn't know what to do. I witnessed people jumping out of buildings, on fire, so many people died.
And the worst part is there's no one else to blame. Be my friend. Hold me, wrap me up.
I just was distraught because me being a local Australian comes to the Big Apple and then buildings are blowing up and many people didn't know what was happening. I for one did not know what was happening. People were talking of war. I honestly couldn't think.